There's light at the end of the tunnel.
A return to normal and all the things we love about sports.
So when we look forward, we see the light at the end of the tunnel.